Hannah and I met when I was a junior in high school. I was friends with her brother before I became close with her. As we spent more time together as a group, Hannah and I began to grow a lot closer. Little did I know, that was the start of the rest of our lives together.
Chip has family that lives in Ogunquit, Maine, and he has always spent summers there since he was a kid. He's worked on charter fishing boats in Ogunquit and Kennebunkport. When we first started dating, we spent our first summer apart because he was working on the Ugly Anne. This is when Chip shared the beauty of Maine with me for the first time.
After that summer, we would always spend our free time in Maine, whether it was going on fishing trips, spending time on the beach, or stargazing at night. Maine was always a place that we loved to be. It's the way life should be.
As we've grown older, our story has continued and evolved. We find ourselves living even closer to Maine now and spend even more time there. This past summer, Chip took me to Kennebunkport, and we went for an unexpected ride on the Nor'easter, a boat Chip used to work on. He took the boat out into the ocean and proposed. He surprised me with our families waiting at the dock.
Rising like rolling around, eyes closed above.
We continued the weekend up in Georgetown, Maine for a weekend getaway. We couldn't think of a better place to get married than in Maine, surrounded by our family, friends, and loved ones. Maine's been a part of our love story since the very beginning, and we wouldn't have it any other way.